The first step in installing your carbon skin is to clean all waxes and greases from the surface. Make sure you have a mirror-like finish on the glass. Next, remove your carbon skin from the release liner. Use the Apple logo, the camera hole, and the flash as your initial registration points. Smooth any air bubbles out of the film with appropriate pressure. Thank you and enjoy your carbon skin from iCarbons.